Hello, my dear friends. Welcome to my channel Cooking with Alus. And today I will prepare wonderful quick breakfast. I will need eggs, green onion, tomato, zucchini, pepper, green beans, salt, pepper. So let's start it. As you can see, I chopped green onion, green beans, and pepper. Now we'll preheat stove. Use 3-4 spoons of olive oil and start sauteing these vegetables. Okay, guys, start sauteing. Okay. Olive oil, you can use any oil you like. Here's the pepper, green onion, and green beans. After a couple minutes, we will add zucchini and then continue sauteing. On medium heat, I will saute until they like 8% done. Then I will add tomato and spices, salt, pepper, and later on eggs. This is a great dish for weekend. It's kind of breakfast and lunch in one. All spices here. Salt, pepper, I add some paprika, and powder garlic. In a couple more minutes, and I will add tomato. Look wonderful, tomato is here. So now I will prepare eggs. I use just 3 eggs for 2 of us. I think more than enough for that amount of vegetables. That's it. Okay, guys, now I put aside all the vegetables. And eggs go here. This is unnecessary steps if you do not like eggs like this. But normally I put eggs and cover with vegetables. Okay. And let it cook until eggs is done. Look good. Also you can cover and let it cook. Okay, it's done. Let's serve and enjoy. This is final product. Eggs with vegetables. Very delicious. Easy to prepare. Thank you for visiting my channel Cooking with Alus today, and I hope to see you next time.